All right, so this is the Cyclone Boys 4x4, the old one, not the G4. I bought it a while back because I expected it to be a G4, and it wasn't. So this is just a quick demonstration of something I've seen happen a lot. So let's try to corner cut a bit. So we get that, and see where that other piece go. Ah, right here. So that's it, I guess. Thanks for watching.